And now we are so honored to have another very special guest, Mr. Kevin Rowan, worked good. How are you?
All right.
All right. You worked with Mr. Gent, and you also emceed for your band, Sons of Slum.
Correct.
As well. Yes. So tell us what it was like working with Mr. Gent back in the day.
Oh, it was a wild time. I have to admit that. Everybody here would know that those days were wild.
Were they?
But it was fun. It was fun. Very much fun. He brought us on with a big bang, and he hyped the crowd up, and we followed suit, and he was part of it.
Oh, that's great. Wow. So how did he become the MC for your band? Did he volunteer for that job?
Is it all right to answer that, Clint? He kind of slid in there.
You can tell me. Just tell me.
Yeah, he slid in there, and when he slid in there, he stayed.
Well, I think that was a good slide because you said he helped the show, right? He was a part of the show.
Mm-hmm.
That's fantastic. Well, now we're going to dance to your band, Sons of Slum.
Okay.
This song coming up is Right On. Can you introduce it?
Ladies and gentlemen, from Sons of Slums, Right On.
Right On. Yeah. So you guys were like a rock band? All right.